Hey guys, welcome back to part 2 of this video for Kinderjoy Exercise. Now let's build this together and let's be finished and get this food surprise. And now for this first cell part, attach this step, another step, just pinch, and so it has to be strong, and finally attach the last one. It's like a burger, you know, burger pinch, pinch strong, and so you can be spin it, so it's like a mini snowball or a tiny Beyblade. Tiny Beyblade for you to make it strong and better great. Let's do it here. Yeah. And pinch. It's just a little room or upside down anyways. And oops. So as you can see here in the flyer, I thought it was just a racing car, but no, it was a battle baby, green and this one, the same, right? Spinning has a battle. As you can see, it was a battle. And I already finished it. What do you want? Upside spin it or downward spin it? Only it's easy for upwards when you go down. Spin back. If I just hope that if I just wish I could have another this and have the same battle. So well guys, thanks for watching in my videos. It's your fault for more Kinderjoy extra fries. But wait, almost forgot, let's just eat this egg chocolate surprise for us to be, you know. Interesting. Just the same for Ferrero. Are you familiar for the name of Ferrero? Yeah. As you can see, here's the spoon. So here's the goldie. Oops, shiny. And here. So let's do it. Just like the same taste for Ferrero. Are you familiar with the chocolate brand name Ferrero? I love the chocolate more than all cereals, but this time chocolate is for joy. Joy for kids and joy for all. Well guys, thanks for watching my video for this episode, for part 1 and part 2, sorry for the interruption of the cell phone again, didn't mean it. Forgive me and please don't forget to subscribe and like. Bye!